The CDC says the kissing bug has been spotted in Colorado. It's not as cute as the name sounds. The blood-sucking bug can actually spread Chagas disease. It gets the name kissing bug for biting people around their mouths. To prevent an infestation, the CDC recommends removing trash, wood, and rock piles from around the home and inspect any cracks. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.